Hello guys, this is Edward Santos. Welcome back to Card Hacks channel, the home for card hacks. If this is your first time watching, hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on that notification so anytime I post videos, you will have to see them and you'll be notified. Welcome. In case you've been wondering how to convert that PDF drawing into AutoCAD, this is the right channel. Now, what you do here, I have a PDF drawing, a sample drawing. I'll open it, you have a look at it. This PDF drawing is what we want to use to export. This is it. Now we want to use this drawing to, it is in PDF format as you can see. I have saved it in the desktop for ease of this tutorial. I'll close it, AutoCAD file, and saved an empty file. I saved it in that with that name. Now it is empty. I zoom extend, you see it's empty. Now, having checked that, we'll go straight to the function what we want to see. We're going to insert in AutoCAD. There is its home button. There is insert button. Now we are going to use the insert command, and under that, you move your cursor from left to right, so you can spot it. See, is there is an option of import PDF. We select import PDF. Now, it will ask us where the file is. It will save the desktop. Select. There are some many options that you can use around with this button of options. If you can see the display, there are a lot. The pop-up menu is coming with many options. So these ones you learn by trying several and then you adjust and you see how it works. But for now, it was just a demonstration purposes. I won't go in there. I'll just leave the default settings by doing okay, and then come here and say create. I'll check on the create object layers. So that one just to ensure at least we have some layers done on the new drawing that we want to get. And then we'll come and say okay. After that, you'll see the software will start on the bottom right. You'll see it is converting. The duration it takes depends on the kind of the data you have in your PDF. If you have a huge file, it will take longer time. This one is not a bit huge. I selected it a simple one so that we can have this process in a shorter period. Once this is done, your drawing will be in AutoCAD. And remember, the goal was to convert the PDF file into AutoCAD. So you can save it as AutoCAD and then you can manipulate it as you wish. It's almost done. I want you to see how it does it and then what you need to check after it has done that. So in a few minutes, okay, it's done. Yes, in a few minutes it's done. Once it is done, all right, it's done. You can see the drawing is popping up on the screen. It's evaluating, so doing the solid evaluating again. The drawing is okay. It has done it as individual lines. Even this one, everything is done as there is no block. This one has been maintained. Okay. Let me zoom extend. You see, I'll minimize this and open the PDF again so that you can compare. Yes, this is the PDF file. See, I will minimize it. After minimizing it, let me push it this side and also open this AutoCAD. What is this generated? Okay. We've done that, the AutoCAD there and the PDF file opened. But now I've just done this so that you compare and see what has been done this side, and the PDF has been successfully recreated in the AutoCAD. All features has covered everything, including all text. So I'll close the PDF and maximize AutoCAD drawing. Now it is very important that once this is done, you compare whether the scaling has been maintained. The best way of doing that is just do a dimension, or you can do a line, but I prefer just do a dimension. Let's check with that. See, that one is 12 meters, 12.00, that is as good as 12. So this 12 meters, not 12 meters, yeah, 12 is 12. Yeah, the drawing is indicating the 12. Textual drawing was indicating 1200, so there is a factor of 100. So I can say it is as per the scale. So my drawing is okay. If I want to now to use this one to proceed and produce a structural drawings, I can as well use it as it is. I'll just come here, see where I can introduce the columns and then proceed with the other procedure. That is a nutshell preview of how to convert PDF drawings into AutoCAD. So next time you have that challenge, smile about it, and see you in our next video. Thank you, and remember to subscribe to the channel so that you get more of this simple illustration.